I'm a nutritionist, and this is how I would make guacamole more healthy. Adding peas makes this guacamole lighter and more creamy. You also cut the fat by half. Check pinned comments for the recipe.